In today's video, we're going to learn the step-by-step process on how you can easily backup or transfer the Viber files on your email. Without any further ado, let's get right into the video. The very first step is to open your application Viber. Tap on More at the bottom right corner. Head over to Settings. Now tap on Account at the top. Click on Viber Backup. Tap on this option. Select the email address that you prefer. You can also add another Gmail account by clicking on Add Account. Let me select this Gmail account for now, then click on OK. Scroll down and tap on Allow. You can also add the auto backup. Choose the frequency that you want. You can also enable include photos and videos. Once you are done, tap on Backup Now. It will start to backup your files to your email. Once the backup is done, all you have to do is go back and head over to your Gmail and download the attachment to your phone memory. After that, you will get the access to your Viber history. So this is it for today, and this was a tutorial video on how to transfer or backup your Viber files to your email. I hope this video is gonna help you out. Thank you for watching it till the end.